Hi everyone, welcome to what you all know as the Total Bella's House, but this is John and I's home.
Welcome to our home.
Yeah, welcome to our home. This is going to be the beginning of a very fun series, taking you through all the rooms and really just letting you know the actual detail of everything. From our paintings, to our photos, to the furniture, anything like that.
So today, we're gonna take you into the place where we sleep and clean ourselves.
What he said.
The master bedroom, let's go.
So this is where the magic happens. That's what I usually figured when everyone first comes in, right? Don't they always jump on the bed and say, this is where the magic happens?
Yeah, but they never really define magic. Like, there's a lot of sleeping that goes on in that
room. Tons.
Followed by minimal sexual activity.
Yeah.
Tell them about the bedroom.
Well, I mean, I think your master bedroom always needs to be, like, your very special place, the place you love to be in the most, and I do. When John first built this room, there was no fireplace. And he knows how much I love fire and fireplaces, so he built this for me when I was gone, which was so sweet. Above it is a painting of Paris and the Lover's Bridge, and John and I have actually gone to the Lover's Bridge and locked our love forever. This is a painting from London. It's Big Ben, and you all should know what Big Ben is.
What is it?
It's a clock.
Okay, great.
It's a parliament, right?
So, that's a painting of London. I'm just gonna leave it at that. The master bedroom, once again, is not only a place to sleep and it attaches to the master bath, it's an entirely open feel.
I'm obsessed with our bed frame. It's a very sexy bed frame. It's very John and I.
And speaking of sexy and Nicole and I, the room is in some aspects small, and the one smallest thing is the ceiling height. The ceiling height is just a little bit under 7 feet. So, to make it look larger, if you pan up, there is antique glass spanning the entire ceiling. Now, this makes a 7-foot room look like a 14-foot room. So, this is a little archway, and it's a transition into the master bathroom, but once again, it is an open space. So, it all is supposed to look like it's one thing.
One thing, fun.
We don't have a tub in the master bathroom because neither one of us really takes tubs, and there's a few tubs scattered throughout the house.
Yeah.
We have his and her sides of the shower, but once again, it's all open. And it's an enormous shower, sit down, steam. And once again, the antique glass ceiling to accentuate ceiling height. Until next time, we will see you in the next room where you guys are gonna go, and we're gonna stay here for a little bit.
And just look at the mirror 15 seconds.
I was kinda thinking of taking a number 2.
And we'll do that too.
Okay, cool.
Should we show them our duet? But we're a little rusty.
Let's duet.
One more time.
Okay.
Shoot.
We're gonna go again.
We used to have this down. Well, I have this down.
We're gonna go again.